Looking like a good day to fish today. A little bit windy. Water's looking a little muddy. Water level's higher than usual. But it is quite cloudy outside, so we should be able to catch some fish.
I'm gonna do a Texas rig here. Put the bead at the front.
Dang, it's windy out here, man. There we go. Perfect. Got him. Ain't that junk tiny, but he feel like a giant on this rod, bro. Got one? Oh, that's a good one right there. You about lost your rod, man. All right, let's see what you got.
This one feels strong, man.
Yeah? That's what I'm talking about. They coming out now. Yo, what did somebody mess with this one, bro? This should be good. Not a bad one. Yeah, man, he actually looks healthy. Not a bad catch.
Somebody purposely cut the whiskers
off. The other one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so. That's messed up. All right, buddy, free to go. What the heck, dude?
Right now I'm seeing a lot of bluegill that look like this color. So I'm gonna go ahead and give it a shot. The goal is not to lose this in the first cast. Oh, I got a bass. It's the first cast. Check out the belly on that thing. That thing is thick. There goes first bass.